I love watching like old music videos. I feel like old school. I'm just at the age now where it's like old school music is just like it's better than everything that was. You know what I'm saying? That is happening right now. And I went on YouTube, started watching a bunch of old Michael Jackson videos, and I came across Michael Jackson. Remember the Time? Y'all remember that song? Yeah. Do you remember when we fell in love? It was like around the time he stopped opening his mouth all the way. He just be like, we ain't say shit. We just kept buying the albums. You know, it's like, I don't know what you're talking about, but keep going. It's cool. But if you don't remember the video, it's set in Egypt. You got Michael Jackson at the height of his career, playing the Pharaoh. Eddie Murphy, arguably one of the greatest comedians of all time, playing his wife is this gorgeous model named Amon. I'm watching the video, I'm jamming out. The cinematography amazing, choreography amazing. And as I'm watching this video, for some odd reason, Magic Johnson is in this video. And I'm like, man, what the fuck is Magic Johnson doing in this video? Like, don't get me wrong, Magic Johnson, amazing basketball player, Hall of Fame, one of the greats. But at the time, he wasn't the best public speaker. Like, everybody in this video, they acting, they talking like they're in Egypt. He talking like he in Detroit. The shit made no sense at all. I got questions, I need answers. So I do a little research, and I found out that this video came out in 1992. If y'all remember, Magic Johnson announced he had HIV in 1991. And that shit hit me like a ton of bricks. This was Magic Johnson's Make-A-Wish. Nobody thought he was gonna make it to 93. You died of a terminal illness in 1990. Anything, you want the Make-A-Wish Foundation to send you to Michael Jackson House so you can pet a giraffe, hug a monkey, ride a Ferris wheel, learn how to do the moonwalk. Magic Johnson used his celebrity to bump some kid on the Make-A-Wish list. Some doctor was walking into to the room to tell his family the great news. Bobby, we have some great news for you. The Make-A-Wish Foundation has contacted us, and you and your family will be happy to know that. I'm sorry, just a second. What'd you say, Phil? Who? Magic Johnson. Okay, no, I'll let the family know. Hey, Bobby, we got you a fast pass to Six Flags. Because we know you don't have time to be waiting in those lines. So you go ahead and you get out of here, champ. I'm hearing groans. But it's the cool shit about my comedy. It got layers to it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull a comedy veil back just a little bit on this joke. Magic Johnson actually saved Bobby from getting molested in Michael Jackson House. That fast ain't that bad no more, right? I'm looking at y'all face. Y'all like, that's actually more fucked up than the first thing you said. Okay. I'm going to pull a comedy veil off on this joke. Y'all going to see behind the curtain. Here we go. Magic Johnson still alive, billionaire. Michael Jackson, he passed away, rest his soul, right? Bobby was made up. He never existed. Calm the fuck down, okay? It was never, I made it all up. But since I'm such a good comedian, I'm gonna let y'all choose y'all own adventure. Bobby didn't die this trip to Six Flags. He lived. He actually grew up to be R. Kelly. You either die a hero or live long enough to see yourself become a villain. That's just how I go. I'm sorry. Oh, man.